now where we left off. Mr. Stark, please.
Yes, dear.
Can I have your attention?
Absolutely.
And our priority here is to have you turn over the Iron Man weapon to the American people.
Well, you can forget it. We're safe. America is secure. You want my property? You can't have it. But I did you a big favor. I have successfully privatized world peace.
Return for the day. You've been a delight.
Okay, give me a smooch for good luck. I might not make it back.
Go get him, boss.